An earthquake with a 6.1 magnitude has struck off western Greece just 1 week after another quake hit the same area. Seismologists say it was centred near the island of Kefalonia and was felt in the capital Athens. Last week's tremor caused a small amount of damage, but so far the only problems today appear to be concerning a collapsed wall at a local hospital whose patients have had to be evacuated. There have also been reports of a further quake, but as yet no details.